Hello and welcome back to Music Mitra. My name is Bindu Nair and today we will discuss the topic note to swaras. Now what is note to and swara? Note meaning note, western notes, and swara meaning the same thing. Note and swara are synonymous, right? Then why is it known as note to swara? Note to swara is a composition, a very simple composition in Carnatic music. It was pioneered by one of the Trinity, Muthuswami Dikshitar, and he had composed 33 of them, and that is how the term note to swaram came into existence. Of course, there are other composers also who have composed similar western note based Carnatic compositions without the adornment of the characteristic gamakas of Carnatic music. It is sung very plain, like the western major scale. So that corresponds, if you see the scale, the western major scale connects to the Shankarabharanam, corresponds to the Shankarabharanam raga without the ornamentation or without the gamakas. So Shankarabharanam in its plain form, just the scale, is sung in different patterns based on the old Irish and Scottish tunes. Now how did that happen? You can say this was the pioneering piece in what we call as the Indo-Western fusion nowadays. Muthuswami Dikshitar lived at a time when British ruled India, and then his father worked for the East India Company too. So he was exposed to the British bands, the brass bands that played the marching tunes. Mostly the old Scottish, Irish tunes were played on these brass band instruments. So Muthuswami Dikshitar did this very different initiative of taking the tunes from the West and adding Indian lyrics to it, and they are all in Sanskrit, in praise of our Indian gods. The poems are in Sanskrit, but the tune is Western. So what a beautiful concept. It was the, we can say, the first collaboration, or we call it in today's world, mix of indie and Western music. So there are 33 of such Western note based note to swarams in Carnatic music. I'm sure some of you would have heard them. Some are really famous, like sa re ga ma pa pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga sha ma le mi na chi sundare swar sakshi shankare guru guha samudbhave shiveva. That's one famous one. Then if you see, there's the British national anthem tune. If you have heard the British national anthem, there it goes like God save our queen, something like that. Of course, I don't know the exact, but if you see the tune, la 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 la, we have santatam pahi mam sangeeta shyamale sarvadhare janani sarvadhare. So this is similar to the British national anthem. Then we have shakti sahita ganapatim shankaradi sevitam virakta sakala munivara sura. That also I'm sure you would have heard. And if you are from Karnataka, and if you have any time visited the Mysore Dasara festival, you would have heard these tunes being played in those marching bands there too. Then we have, practically it's on, see, Santatam Pahimam, then Shakti Sahit, and then we have on Muruga also,
Gama gama da pa ga pa ma re ma ga sa sa. Gama gama da pa ga pa ma re sa ga sa ga sa. Vara Shiva balam valli lolam vande nantam. Hari hara bodham hamsanantam hasa samukam.
So this is again. Now one more I would say example would be on Rama.
Pa pa ga pa ma re ma ga ma pa da ni sa pa da pa ma ga ri ga ri ri. Rama jana dana ravana madana ramanu jagra jaraja vibho.
So these are some examples of note swaram. Now if you observe Shankarabharanam scale, but we cannot call it Shankarabharanam raga because it does not have any ornamentation or any gamakas that is characterized in Carnatic music, but it is considered part of Carnatic music because it's a different section or a different type of a composition where we don't use gamakas and we sing plain Carnatic notes without gamakas. After listening to Muthuswami Dikshitar's innovation in this field, I'm sure a lot of composers have composed note swarams. So we cannot say that only Muthuswami Dikshitar has composed. We have other composers also who have composed note swaram type of compositions in the Shankarabharanam scale. Actually, Tyagaraja has a famous composition.
Varalila gana lola surapala suguna jala.
That is very peppy and that is also in this type of format. So I hope you liked today's video, understood a new term, note swarams. Please go and listen to more note swarams online. I'm sure you will find it. And please type in the comment below whether you could find these 33 note swarams that I was talking about and the Varalila Gana Lola of Tyagaraja. And I'm sure a lot of other composers have also composed. You can go and check it out and listen to this very fun and very simple type of songs in our Indian music, with Western tunes and Sanskrit lyrics on Indian gods. Thank you so much for watching. I'll come back soon with another video. Until then, bye, and don't forget to subscribe and share this video with as many people as you can, and also click that bell icon so you know when new videos are out. And please drop a comment so I know what your response is for my effort in spreading the joy of music to as many people as possible. That's my humble attempt. Please join me in spreading the joy of music. Let's keep musical vibes on, keep positive and keep healthy and be at peace. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon in another video. Bye.